Alright, hey guys, here's the second of the two can arms. For whatever reason, this one has a stripe, but the other one doesn't. Not really sure what the correlation is there, because they're from the same year. Maybe one is actually a Pleasonaire and one is not, but from what I could tell, they looked exactly the same. This one's in a little bit rougher condition, but overall, still pretty good. Like I said in my last video, these are really big childhood fans because of the Walmart entrance. So, really happy to get these. Not actually sure if those were labeled HRS or not, but I think they were. Anyways, let's start off on low. Let's go to medium low. These actually really seem to get up and go even with those steel blades. So I was kind of impressed by that. Alright, medium high. Pretty good spin down. Yeah, I don't know if I like these better with or without the stripe. I think with. It just looks kind of weird without it. All This one is also from 1999. I don't know if I mentioned that or not. Spin down seems a little bit longer on this one compared to the other one. Maybe it's just my imagination though. Alright, well there's my second Can-Am CP36. Hope you guys enjoyed, and thanks for watching.